Come on. He's a prick. Seriously. Man, what kind of asshole drives around the top down in the rain like this?
You know something? That dude Bonk is a coward trying to hit us with his car. I can't wait till I see him on the field. We're gonna mow him over, for real.
Bonk sucks, man. He thinks he's all cool, but tell you what, Jets even better.
Let's go see what he can fuck with his car.
Dude, no way.
Where's he going, yeah? Dude, man?
Hey, Vic, what you up to?
What is he doing?
I don't know. Is it? Oh, okay.
He's not.
Hey, yo, Bonk, hope you enjoy your drink.
What did you guys do last night?
Probably not as much as you did. Oh, come on.
Rumor has it Monica and Trey do it like Benny.
Oh, my God.
So, how's your sex life with your big man, Trey?
It's fine.
Ooh. If your sex life is just fine, Trey's clearly doing something wrong. What about you and Landon?
Oh my God, I don't know. It's so weird. And
honey, if you can't talk to your friends, who can you talk to?
You know, he's been so distant lately, and I know he's preoccupied with the show and practice and everything, but we haven't hung out much.
Sucks.
Maybe you should just fool around a little bit. It'll get his attention.
Oh, because that always works for you, right?
Yeah, you know it.
You don't even have a boyfriend.
Yeah, because I don't want one. Okay, I'm going to go get something else. Call me when you need advice with your technique.
Oh, my, is she for real?
Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, I think she is.
Oh, my God.
It's exactly what I'm talking about.
Well, looky here. Landon McKnight. Landon McKnight. Right? Star quarterback all conference last year.
Yeah, you're right.
You're darn right. Look at you, pumping your own gas. Kid with an arm like that, you shouldn't have to pump your own gas. You know, I was at that game last year where you didn't even throw an incomplete pass. Chesterfield?
That's right.
That was awesome. 7 touchdowns. One of them you ran in for yourself.
I did. You was there?
Of course I was there. I wouldn't have missed it. You know, kid, you should have made it to state last year. How come you didn't?
That coach doesn't know what he's doing.
How are they doing this year?
Defensive line needs to get their heads out their ass.
You know what? I think it sounds like your coach is more focused on filling tampons in a locker room instead of actually paying attention to that arm. He's got you right under his nose and he doesn't use you.
You sound like my dad.
Your dad sounds like a smart man. You know, kid, you only got one more year. This is it. You gonna make it to state?
There's no other option.
I didn't ask you if there was an option. I asked you if you were going to make it to state on that team.
Probably not.
Well, if there's no options, you might want to start making your own options. Maybe. You should get on a different team.
What's your name?
My name's not important. I'm nobody. Question is, are you going to be somebody? There's scouts. They'll look. They ain't gonna watch a crappy team. They'll watch a quarterback. They'll give you sponsorships. They'll make all your dreams come true. But you can't do it alone. First sponsorship is I paid for your gas. See you at State. Everybody knows that Fairfield and Fremont are going to end up at the state championship against one another. Now, the question is who's going to win right now. See, I'm a betting man. And I only bet if I know I'm going to win. That's where Landon McKnight comes in. He's my wild card.
Decker! Do your job, man. Maybe if you caught some balls once in a while, we could win a game.
Dude, are you kidding me?
Oh, am I kidding? My 2K dads have a better arm than your shitty arm.
Oh, you're funny, man.
You think that's funny? Hey! What the hell are you two fighting for? This is my field! Get on the bench! See how that feels!
My dad's been getting on my back about getting recruited. This is my senior year. It's time for me to be a champion. I'm tired of this. I'm tired of this BS. I'm ready.
I don't know what's wrong with Landon. He's seriously dedicated to this team, and he is not showing it lately. Does it worry me? Yeah, it does. Landon, what's going on with you? You need to fix things with Jet, and you know that.
I don't want to talk about it.
I'm your girlfriend.
Not on the field, you're not. I'm sick of this shit.
Really?
Really, yeah.
Really, Landon.
Yeah.
Landon!
Yesterday we were sitting at the pizza joint and she's trying to get like Ashton
hey, baby,
to talk about.
Baby,
what?
I gotta show you something.
What?
You know I love you, right?
Yeah, not as much as I love you.
Oh yeah?
I don't think it's possible. Oh my God! What is that?
It's just open.
Man, I know you don't have the money for this.
Shh, okay. Just open it.
Oh my God.
You like it?
Yes, I love it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Dude, put it on me.
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's right here.
Okay. I'll hold my hair. Where'd you go? Hey, you didn't happen to get this from Darius, did you?
Darius?
Yeah.
Nah, I didn't get this from my cousin Darius.
You sure?
What? Yeah.
Kind of
sure.
Nice.
Me and my uncle, we did some work last week and made a little bit of extra money, you know. Darius had nothing to do with this, right? This is all for you, baby.
Okay. I believe you. Thank you. Mm. Darius is a drug dealer. Yeah, and he thinks he's God's gift to all of women. And one time, I was at Trey's and he seriously grabbed my boob. If Trey were to find out about that, he'd be so hurt. And I would never do anything to hurt my boyfriend. I love him way too much.
There's nothing wrong with my cousin Darius. He's been in some trouble in the past, but he's a good guy. And so what if I got the necklace from him? He said he bought it for his ex-girlfriend before they could get back together, so I took it off his hands. He's like a brother to me. He's the best cousin I got.
What's been going on with you, Landon? You've been so distant lately.
I know. Just been under a lot of pressure from my pops.
I'm here for you. And believe it or not, so are the guys. They want to win as bad as you do.
I know.
Sometimes I feel like I do and say everything wrong.
No. Just been super stressed. You know I'm not all touchy and feely. I've just been under a lot of pressure from my pops. I lashed out and it's all right, we're good.
Okay, good, because I don't want to break up.
Me neither.
Do me one favor.
What?
Make up with the guys.
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
Hey guys, just wanted to say sorry for yesterday. That was stupid and I was sort of a dick.
Yeah, you were.
You cool?
Yeah. We're cool, man. Come on.
Man, where the hell were you? I just almost got my ass beat.
Look at my face, dude. Does it look like I give a sh**?
You know what, man? These Friedmont jocks almost got my ass figured out. You know, you can go screw yourself, man.
Yeah? Well, how about immigration screws your dad all the way back to Mexico?
Hold on, man. I got you their playbook.
Get the hell out of my car!
Time on Wild Cards.
Damn, I didn't realize the public park became a place for state losers.
The seniors dropped piss all over us.
I'll be right out.
Jay! How are you?
Hey,
I'm Trish.
I'm not scared of you, man.
What the hell happened last night? It was supposed to be a freaking party. No one's gonna touch this show.